Okay, me and Granny, we're off to blooming Canada. We're in Heathrow. Let us go. I don't know. Okay, we've dropped off our bags. Now we're gonna go and get a wheelchair. Yeah, get it pretty quick. Oh, I dropped off Granny. We just got through airport security. Now, I'm going to find some food or something. I'm in a buggy.
You know which gate now?
Not for you, no, not yet.
Oh,
we'll go to our
sister's place until they... This is what I'm walking here, I think. Mm-hmm. So every people are going back to the bus. I mean, they're pretty good at travel agents.
Yeah. That's our plane. Very exciting. We're nearly ready to get on. Okay, we're on the plane now. Okay, we're on the plane. Guardians of the Galaxy 2. So excited. Toy Story, Beauty and the Beast, and Rick and Morty. It's been really good, but we've still got like over 3 hours left. And this flight is delayed, so we might miss the next flight, unfortunately. Okay, we're about to land. We've got 5 minutes left, apparently. And funny thing is, our connecting flight's at 4. Look at its estimated time of arrival. Second. 4. We can't see anything, so don't know how close we are to landing. Okay, we're coming off the plane. Our other plane was meant to leave about 10 minutes ago, so I wonder if it's still there. We're there. Now we've only got a 5-hour wait.
What you want to do is...
We're getting on 2 planes instead of 1, as it's quicker.
Yeah, most of the changes are good.
Oh. And see, let's do it. Can I go in this one?
Empty plane. Yeah, which one?
We were the last on. Crazy.
Okay, we landed in sector 2.
So it kills you if it is the time is in the UK 4 in the morning, nearly 5 in the morning. Then I've gone to sleep since 7 in the morning.
And
in sector 2, the time is 4 to 10. We finally made it. We're in sector 2. We don't have any luggage. It's all lost somewhere in Canada. So I'm having to wear other people's clothes. Lovely. And I don't have any of the rest of my stuff, so hopefully I get it back soon. But it's been good so far.